Hey guys, it's Michael, and I'm here to react to the Joanne piano version. I'm so excited for this. I heard the snippet, and it sounds beautiful. It sounds like new vocals, new arrangement, and there's a music video for it, and it's just such a good way to, like, send off Lady Gaga's late aunt, Joanne, and it's just, it's the right song to end the era on, and I'm just so excited for this. I've got my actual Joanne hat and everything set up, and let's get into it. Joanne was my father's sister who died.
Take my hand, stay Joanne. Heaven's not
her voice
ready for you. Every part of my aching heart needs you more than the angels do. Girl, where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going, girl?
Beautiful. This is beautiful.
So I grin, and my voice gets thin. Girl, where do you
the chills.
And baby, you're just moving on. And I'll still love you even if I can't see you anymore. Can't wait to see you soar. Oh. XOXO Joanne.
I'm speechless and I'm like teary eyed, so give me a moment. This version of the song is so beautiful. Not the other, like, original album version isn't beautiful, but this is just like really intensely beautiful. It's kind of like the album version, but on like steroids, and it's just like the emotional factor of it is just so much greater because of the like raw, it's like stripped back just piano, then like a little bit of guitar. The arrangement really made it like really impactful, and the original was already impactful. I'm just like, wow. It's so heartbreaking that her aunt died at 19. Like, the whole story is really just so sad. And I have somebody in my life that I don't, though they're not 19, I know, I don't know what I'd do without them. And they have like a possibly like fatal disease. And it's just really, really hard. I really related to Joanne as an album because I know what it's like to have somebody in your life that you can lose. I haven't lost them, but it's like I've thought that it was going to be close to that at a few points, and it's just like really, really hard, and it takes a lot of strength to get through it, but you like always have your family and friends, and they'll help you get through it, and the memory of the person lives on. And this is Lady Gaga, Stephanie's way of showing that the memory of her aunt Joanne still lives, and I think it's beautiful. This was so good, and what a way to close out the era. It's just is so fitting, and it's just a really good like memorial of Joanne. It was incredible. Well, that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to see more of my face, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Go get the song below. All right, bye.